Wow, what more appropriate place could we present art music and art knowledge than in a place of knowledge, where in these books, knowledge is contained therein. This is a perfect, open, free venue that we can come together free of all of our other issues in life. This is a common place where all the people meet. And if we can call jazz the people's music, and it is, then this is exactly where jazz music should be performed.